welcome back to Tamie's Rabbitry. We're going to do a little bit on grooming and maintenance on bunnies. Nails and hair. This is Spike, and he's going to be our little star student today, whether he likes it or not. We're going to start with old people glasses, because I'm an old person. So, nails on bunnies. All rabbits have got fluffy on the bottom of their feet. Always the same color, a little bit of an off-white, whether the rabbit is black or brown, it's always the same thing. Then rabbits have a little color line. If we take, and we have a color line, Spike, stop. He's like, mom, no. I don't want to have to use a towel on you, and I'm going to anyways. Walmart, $5. Jewelry section, but you can use anything you want. If you've got dog cutters, rabbit cutters, I like these just because I'm used to them. So I'm going to cut little Spike's nails back at the color line. See, they're poking out. They're not going to poke out when I'm done. I don't want to go past that color line. So the nails that are not sticking out past that color line, I'm not cutting. You'll get into the quick and the rabbit will bleed. Do that and the rabbit bleeds, put him back in his cage and let him be. If you want to put some quick stop or baking soda or anything on there to cauterize it, you can. But for the most part, just stick the rabbit back in his cage. Rabbits have got 4 nails on those back foot and they have got 5 on the front because there is a dew claw, just like with a dog. If you don't cut the dew claw can grow into their paw and get abscessed. It's terrible when that happens. So make sure you get the little dew claw. See, that wasn't hard. Now, if your rabbit won't sit still, like Spike was doing in the beginning, you can take a towel and wrap the bunny in a towel. You can pull the little feet out one at a time, and then you can do the bunny. If you've got to have somebody help you, you can have somebody help you. I've got a whole bunch of bunnies, and I've been doing this for 40-some years, so I don't need help, and I don't need a towel. Most of the time, they're pretty good. He was being a little finicky today. The other things that rabbits might need, nail cutting is a definite. If you have small children, and the nails are still sharp after cutting, and you want to get rid of this little blunt edge or any little sharp thing, emery board, Dollar Tree, dirt cheap. And you can just file these little edges down so that the rabbits don't have sharp nails. That is not necessary. This is most of the time not necessary with a dwarf. But you can groom the bunny with a little slicker brush. And most of the time they love this. They like having their back scratched and all that dead hair pulled out. I go forwards, I go backwards. The hair out, throw it on the floor because I'm in a barn. At home, probably don't want to do that. Most rabbits really enjoy this, so you usually don't have to struggle with them. And that's our basic rabbit care. Till later, me and Spike, say adios.